Sid Bostic's shot capped off a national championship for the 1962-63 SDSU men's basketball squad. This week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds. The Jacks didn't make the postseason in 1962 and started 4-4, but won 12 in a row to open up North Central Conference play and run through the Midwest Regional all the way to the national championship game against Wittenburg, led by the Killer Bees. Tom Black averaged 17 points and 15 rebounds. Bostic, 15-11. Nick Brode, 11 points and 7 rebounds. And Dennis Bush and Jerry Burry, scoring 7 and 5 per game, respectively. Add in future NFLer Wayne Rasmussen, who scored 12 a contest, and the Jacks were a formidable foe. But Wittenburg slowed the title tilt down, and SDSU trailed by 4 late in the game. That's when Coach Jim Iverson called upon little-used reserve Bob Glassrud. He scored 33 points all year, but hit 2 long jumpers to tie the championship. With seconds remaining, the Tigers missed a shot, and Bostic let fly from just across half court. He found the bottom of the net, and SDSU capped a 22-win season with a national title. The 1962-63 men's basketball team, a Jackrabbit legend. This Jackrabbit legend is presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader.